What is up, you guys? We got the baby intro. Now, I know I have not posted on this channel, you guys, in like a week, but you guys gotta understand, I got more than this channel, you guys, and this channel is not popping like my other channel, you guys, so, but I'm gonna stay connected with you guys, so hopefully you guys stay connected with me. Make sure you guys put requests down below, and I'll eventually will get to them. I promise. The baby. Now, of course, I'm gonna break down the bars, so if you guys don't like me, stop it, go ahead and go into the Ridge video. It's been out there for 3 days, you guys. Intro. Let's see if he eat the beat or not. Now, the baby always come in. He always got them instrumentals that is very, very catchy and make you wanna, you know, dance. So let's see. Real goats. Thinking about my grandmama and shit. I got the number one record, they acknowledge the jit. They going crazy when they play a head bobbing and shit. And I'm just someone fucked up thinking about my father and shit. I found him dead a couple days before I started to the same day. I flew back to the city from Miami. I was out there with damn, rest in peace to Papa. Rest in peace to Papa. And I see the instrumentals. Hey, is this gonna be a slow beat? He already having memories. He already in his feelings. So damn, this might be a storytelling one. Just looking at my door, thinking to myself like, damn, my baby looks just like my dad. Same time I got the news, oh. Number one that's fucked up. That shit that was confusing damn. A little bit. You know I flew in with the stick. Okay, like, let me. Damn, that shit was confusing a little bit. How I lose my pops as soon as I was blowing up. How did this happen? I mean, I got blessed. I got blessed 1 minute, and then the next minute, it wasn't no blessing because I lost my pops. Like, that ain't a blessing, but I got blessed, but I didn't get blessed. So it's kind of confusing. Before I lose it in this bitch and everybody trying to talk, I ain't trying to talk, I'm trying to click. I'm trying to send somebody with somebody, let me know what's happening. I less than KRK Kirk, you know I rock behind my dad. You know I never gave a fuck about the words. Damn. So did he get murdered or was it like natural causes? Because he said, I'm trying to take somebody with him. Like, we gotta get revenge. Dang, we gotta do some research on that one, y'all. How the fuck I make it to the top? The same day I lost a nigga that had a nigga perform on BET in a year ago. Couldn't afford the sound. I had to move in with TG when I went broke, moving out the cash. You know, by smiling it, they fall. Your fans act like you had spent 100,000 laying my daddy to rest, but I ain't brag. Got some questions. I'ma die about respect if I don't get answered. Damn, you heard him. Soon as he got that money, he spent that shit on his daddy's funeral. Sad it had to start like that, but it is what it is. And most of these rappers and actresses, I ain't gonna say most, cause I'm gonna say 35% came from money anyway, so it really wasn't out the mud. But most of these rappers, we're talking about rappers and some actors and some actresses, they came from out the mud, you guys. They really broke. They came from homelessness. To get what they needed to be, they was homeless, you guys. They really had to make them moves. So when they don't sometimes bring a family member or a friend with them, it's because they wasn't shooting with me in the gym. They wasn't shooting with these people in the gym. So I feel like money does not change you. It changes your surroundings and what you can do for other people and yourself and for your family. But most of these people, they didn't have shit when they came up. So the grind was real. Especially get heard, the grind was real. But nowadays, you can come out with a viral music song and you can get hurt like that. But for the baby, I'm pretty sure he been rocking mixtape after mixtape for at least a good ass time before he really got seen on the media play. Damn. I got to see you happy, nigga. We shot the world, everybody know what's happening, nigga. I'm still a John, my song just went platinum, nigga. We on our own time, let's go move out to Cali, nigga. Period. Home school, let's go get us some mansion, nigga. Let's raise our kids right, let's watch the shit we teach them, nigga. He said, I'm still John. I just gotta name the baby, cause that's the name that made me. Let's start a business for you so they can't say that you leeching, nigga. I know I'm the chosen one, cause sometimes when I be speaking, nigga. Period. This song, I ain't rapping, I'm preaching, nigga. If I lay it in, I need ya. I fuck with you like Martin, fuck with Gina. We family like we Venus and Serena. Let's go get married like we think I didn't Kenesha. Okay. Don't give a fuck about the words about my people. Fact. I don't care what the fuck they told you, we ain't equal. Niggas ain't cut from the same cloth, these niggas see through. Hey. And I be too busy doing me to see what he do, nigga. Yeah, verse 2, that little period on the other side. And I do it myself whenever I ride, you know, okay. And I still got a lot of shit on my mind that I can't undecide. He's saying I ain't leaving nobody out, especially if he was rocking with me. Well, I'ma leave you out. The ones that's getting left out is for the ones that didn't rock with me, because they didn't seem to dream in me that y'all seen the dream in me. And now we gotta rock out together because it's only right. He got bars. You know how I got it about the mud and turned it to gravy, nigga. It hit the rap game like crack cocaine in the 80s, nigga. God, not like the crack cocaine in the 80s, nigga.
I'ma say is most of y'all 80 babies, y'all
cry babies. Let's be honest, y'all cry babies. Goddamn.
I think my boyfriend, he a cry baby sometimes. So that's not shots fired. That's just big facts. Like, it's like, nah, chill out. Alright, he was coming in though. Baby on baby, now that's baby on baby. God is great, dog. Baby on baby on baby, huh? Yeah, rest in peace to my daddy, rest in peace to my grandma. Let's go. If I love you, then I need ya. I fuck with you like Martin fuck with Gina. We family like we Venus and Serena. Let's go get married like we think I didn't Kenesha. Don't give a fuck about the words about my people. I don't care what the fuck they told you, we ain't equal. Niggas ain't cut from the same club, they niggas see through. And I'll be too busy doing me to see what he do. Vegas? I see your boy. Sam. Damn. So rest in peace to John, $1 billion baby. It's baby on baby. So he basically was in his feelings on this one, you guys, with memories and where he came from and where he ended up at, you guys. I mean, I'm blessed, but at the same time, I feel like I'm not blessed. I'm kind of confused, but at the end of the day, I'm going to invest. So all this hard work won't be for nothing. You know how them rappers and all them actresses and actors, you know, they put in their hard work. They make all these movies, all these songs, all these hits, you guys. And at the end of the day, they rent out so much stuff, like houses, cars, the land the house live on. Like, you got to pay for all that, y'all. All the outfits, you know, all that stuff, the jewelry, all that stuff, you have to pay, y'all. So that shit adds up, and then most people go bankrupt. Most people got go bankrupt to where they have to now sell the stuff that they bought. I mean, y'all got to be smart about it, especially when you start getting your money. Like you said, invest. Flip it, invest. Let me know how y'all feel. The baby, intro. He come in tonight, he eat the beat. I felt like he ate it. Not only was it different, it wasn't like always, like, he always dancing and shit. Like, he danced on this one, but it wasn't like the usual the baby. So I was feeling that, you guys. He was more open-minded with this one. So let me know how you guys feel. 44 on trending. Let me know how you guys feel. I think it was number one when I first seen it. So let me know. Down in the comments, smash the like button, hit that rim, you guys. Let's go.